The fire has been extinguished. There are still some traffic restrictions in place, and we will continue to ask the traveling public to be cooperative with those instructions by members of the Barbados Police Service. And there will be some ward work that will be carried out, but the fire has been extinguished and the all clear has been given for persons to utilize, limited utilization of the area.